Once there was a little fish, but the pond was running out of oxygen because the water was being polluted.
The water was becoming so dirty, the fish couldn't breathe.
But the little fish had an adaptation. He could breathe air and didn't need water.
Because he and some others could breathe air and walk, they survived through natural selection
and evolved into a different species.
I'm Charlene.
And I'm Frank.
And this is the story of evolution. The end.